My name is Mrs. V. Madini. I'm the principal Gate Court Sports. We are the football pitch, we are the basketball pitch, volleyball, and the rest of the boarding house facility here is home away from home. In the sense that you have 6 to 8 students in the room, and all the facilities are right in the program. You have space to yourself, not jam-packed in the small facility. Talking about the teachers, we have qualified teachers in all subjects. They are professionals in their field, master degree holders, and the classroom is spacious enough. Apart from the academy, we have implemented the SHIFT program in order for students to reach the teachers when they want to discuss their challenges with them when they need it. We have vocational studies, subjects like woodwork, business making, decoration, cookery, and the rest of it. During this program, students are able to learn some of these apps. And on their own, they can practice them outside the school. With the new curriculum, the federal government is emphasizing self-reliance, which is what the school stands for. Because our motto is self-reliance. And if I'm looking at the situation whereby, as soon as we leave this place, staying at home for 3 months while waiting admission to the university, they'll be able to put into practice what the nine divisions do while at home. The result of the school in the last 3 years has spoken for us. For instance, last year, the list of the matches was this, while all of us were. The result of the school have actually spoken the sense that we have so many of them in our institution of learning, in law, nursing, pharmacy, engineering, and so many other career choices going through in those universities. During their homecoming, especially when we're programs, we've had many of them coming back to testify to the fact that the foundation here has actually helped them to be able to cope with academic challenges in the university without any stress whatsoever. Jacobs High School have won Laura Monroe Academy co-curriculum and sports. And we normally come first or second. In science, of this same we are at Beacon College, we are student campus in science. We have laboratories for biology, chemistry, physics, we have art studio, we have a typing pool. Our workshop is a state of the art workshop where we have the tools. Right from DS1 to start learning the basic technology that graduated to technical and the world. A visit to our workshop will show you some of the things that are still in the future.
So I learned.